Amazonia has become the subject of intense focus in 2019. The Brazilian government is exploring mineral, hydroelectric, and agricultural industries in the Amazon region in an effort to lift the country out of a deep, prolonged economic recession. Scientists and conservationists assert that leaving the rainforest intact and undisturbed is critical to mankind's long-term survival. But there are various traditional industries which can extract resources from Amazonia sustainably without destroying the forest and rivers, without endangering the survival of animals and plants, and provide livelihoods for the river people.
Aquarium fish industry has been very robust. Populations just bounce right back to what they had been. And that's an indication that these fish species and populations are quite stable and the natural cycles allow for this annual offtake.
This fishery is not only not causing depletion of the species that are being pulled out of here, but it's actually having a positive benefit on the environment.
Quem está pescando peixe ornamental sabe da importância da qualidade do ambiente bem preservada para a manutenção dos peixes, da saúde da população de peixe que eles pescam.
They actually need the healthy tropical forest in every possible way in order to make their livelihood. In so many ways, they are truly guardians of the specific ecosystems where they actually act.